And all week, we've been introducing you to some of the Super Bowl players with ties to North Carolina. Another one of those players is Patriots defensive back Keion Crossen.
He went to college at Western Carolina. We asked Crossen what it was like going from the small community of Cullowhee to the Super Bowl in Atlanta.
I don't know, man. It's like a dream come true. I would have never thought of being here from Cullowhee. Very exciting. I'm blessed to have this moment, opportunity, and to represent a school like Western Carolina. It means a lot. It shows that, you know, no matter where you go, D1, AA, Big D1, have you on D2, that anything is possible if you work for it.